there's a black cloud, or do you would make a prediction? Do you remember that?
No.
You used to have, you're a clairvoyant.
A bruja.
Yeah, a bruja. Remember?
Remember Miriam call you bruja?
Yeah.
You used
That's
to,
witch.
Yeah, because you used to be able to tell, like, there was a black cloud. Remember you used to say when Aunt Kathy was getting divorced from Uncle Bill, you said there was a black cloud. You said there was a black cloud over there. And then Ed Cantu, you know, he's a bad man. Remember you used to say all that stuff? Kind of?
I can't remember. I'm so sorry.
That's okay. They don't come to you.
You think so?
Yeah, you remember those people.
Yeah. Some of them I do. You got a big album of them.
You got a big album.
Do you remember you used to make me those bologna sandwiches with spread when I came to your house?
Oh, that was good. That was good. You had like a grind, you had a grinder or something. It would grind up the bologna. You'd buy a, what's it called? It's like a sausage. It's like a long, almost.
Bratwurst?
It's not bratwurst, that's liver.
Liverwurst.
It's not liverwurst. It's like a sausage. Not sausage.
She used to make me sandwiches and cut them in little triangles. No crust. It was so nice. I remember that.
The bologna spread she'd make, she actually make it. She put the, it's not a sausage, but it's a bologna thing.
Bologna
like thing? A sausage, like a big sausage, like the summer sausage. And then you grind it up in your grinder. You had a grinder, grind the meat up, and you put relish in it.
It was good.
And mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise.
You put mayonnaise in it. Oh, that's not
and good. And,
damn it, I can't talk about it.
Mustard.
Making me hungry. Wait, I always want you to know this is a big fat lie. Real Italian. This is Bubba's recipe. It's more like gypsy spaghetti. Oh, look at that boy. This isn't real Italian. Nobody's, we're not Italian.
There's Aunt Kathy.
Yeah, okay.
There's Bubba.
Yeah.
There's me.
Yeah.
And I think that's Aunt Babe.
That's Aunt Babe, yeah. And that's at Christmas time because there's a Christmas tree.
Yeah.
So that's at Bubba's house. Oh, and is that you?
Me.
Oh, my
yeah.
God. You were wearing gloves. You got all fancy. I don't know. Where were you going?
I don't know. Oh, this is Uncle Bill.
That's Uncle Bill. Is that what he's on his hand? A gun or a fishing pole? Oh, fishing pole. I think. I don't know.
Look how handsome he was.
Uh-huh.
And this is Johnny.
Oh my God.
And this is Elvin.
Who's that kid?
And I don't know that kid. Who is that?
I don't know who that kid is. And who's that?
There's Johnny.
Oh, that's Uncle Johnny. Okay.
There's me.
And there's you.
There's Uncle Bill.
Okay.
There's our house in Ohio.
All right, there's more in fact.
I think it's Gloria's father.
Yeah, Uncle George and Uncle Joey.
Uncle Joey.
And then there's Uncle George. And that, who's that?
I think that's Joey.
I don't know. Oh, look, this looks like Bubba's sisters.
Yeah.
And who's Uncle George with? He's got his hands
two
around
girls.
Two girls. Oh, Lord.
He has a big playboy.
Oh, it's Aunt Kathy.
It's Aunt Kathy.
There's Gloria's father.
Yeah.
And that's Joey.
And that's Uncle Joey. What about this? Can you see? It's real funny.
I think that was a house in Michigan.
In Michigan?
I think so.
So it was your aunt's house?
I think it was.
What about these pictures? Do you know who they are?
That was Aunt Setha
holding
Kathy.
Oh.
There's Kathy. Joey. There's Gloria's father. And two girls. There's Joey and George.
Yeah. Can I put this one back?
Be careful.
Is that more?
And there's Johnny.
That's like with Johnny.
Johnny 14.
Yeah. I see Joey. This is him, right?
I think that's Joey.
Who's the woman?
And that's Aileen.
Who's Aileen?
That's Bill's wife.
Somebody named Bill's wife?
Yeah, Bill's wife.
Who's this? Is that Aunt Faye? I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know. That's Johnny.
Okay, and his friend.
And his friend. And there's one of their cars. Chrysler.
Okay, let's see what's in the back. I think there's... Oh, these are all Uncle George's for his restaurant.
Look at this. What's this guy's name?
Johnny Carson. If you take it out of there, your mom wrote to him, and he wrote back. I'll mess it up. We need to fix that album again.
Oh, wow.
It's taped?
Yeah, there's tape on it. Oh, here we go. It's still just a little bit something. Can you read it? It says, "Hi, thanks for your interest in my show. I appreciate hearing from you. Best wishes, Johnny Carson." And it's addressed to Bubba.
Johnny Carson.
Yeah.
She also has a letter from Kennedy in there.
Wow.
Did you see that?
I saw it before. I wrote the point. Well, we haven't got to it yet.
Martha Sudeta,
yeah.
402 F Street,
yeah.
Ontario, California.
Yeah, it's Bubba.
Bubba.
This was written to Bubba. He wrote Bubba.
Johnny Carson.
Yeah. Did you know she wrote to him?
Uh-uh.
I think that's Uncle Joey.
Yeah.
You know who that is? I don't know who that is.
I don't need.
Okay, we don't know that.
Wait a minute. George's Italian
style cafe.
Mentone.
Don't let your honey bunch.
Spaghetti dinner, sandwiches, burgers.
Try it.
Food to go. Phone, if possible.
Yeah. Spaghetti dinner, sandwiches, burgers, and food to go. This was in what was this again? 1972.
Yeah. Look at this.
Ontario Music.
West G Street, Ontario.
Yeah.
Special guest in person. Johnny Fortune, Soul Surfer.
Soul Surfer plus the Sonar Mars and the Rondos.
And there's Johnny Carson.
Yep.
Wow.
Oh, here comes some more. Oh, that's really good. Here you go. Question.
You beat. Okay, let's see. I think that's Gloria.
That's Gloria and Uncle George.
Uncle George. And there's Uncle George. There's June.
Okay, and Bubba.